What's up, guys? This is Heineman. Gonna play a couple games of Walker Assault. Don't have a whole lot of time, but wanted to get in a couple games this afternoon, just for fun. Just for fun. So let's go ahead and get this rolling. We'll probably play one, two games max, and then probably have to end the stream. But maybe we can get a couple really good games in. Who knows? I hope. We're still looking for a couple achievements as we play. We want to stomp people with ATSTs. We also want to shoot down a Y-Wing. Also just want to do really well, get a good KDR, etc., etc. A little out of practice, so hopefully we'll do well. Gotta get comfy here. Let's see here, what time is it? It's 4 o'clock on the nose. Walker saw on Junlin Wastes. Rebel forces must use everything they've got to defend against incoming Imperial Walker set on the destruction. I think the Rebels traditionally win on this one. Some of these maps are really one-sided. We'll just see how it goes. I really like the CA-87, but I don't think it's as pro as I like. I think I'm gonna go probably to the DL-44. Let's go ahead and lock that. I know people have a lot of good luck with it. I'm not loving the range. I'm gonna go EE-3 actually. Just because we're in Walker Assault, we're going to go EE3, but I think I'm going to start using that other pistol on smaller maps. Not that this map isn't more smallish for Walker Assault, but let's see how this goes. Alright, so we spawned on... Oh, no. We're gonna open up on an orbital strike. Oh, we barely got out of that. Woo! Okay. We spawned on our partner, but let's try to get up in these rocks. We need it operational. Alright, one down. Top player killed already. That's what I'm talking about. There's a black stormtrooper. Let's get him. We are the Rebels. Some people jump around. We don't want to give our spot away too soon. Oh, he's dead. He gone. Enemy defeated. Now who's next? Oh, that sniper. Yeah, he gone. Oh, no, he's not dead yet. Oh, he got us. Granted, he's dead, but hopefully my partner's still here. Oh, he's Han Solo. Way to go, teammate. Way to go, buddy. I kind of want to get this power up, and I think I was on that rock ready to go. Let's try to throw. Oh, God. He rushed us. Let's get the DH-17. Interesting. All right, here we go. Pushing our position a little bit harder. I don't know if that's because they saw me kind of playing more of a sniper position or what, but let's see how that works out for us. I love this gun, actually. I just love it. There's one of our rebels going in. Oh, so close. Kobe! What? Oh, we got pulse cannon. It's brutal. Oh, we got a ship right there, but I'm not a huge fan of ships. We need to get that he's trying to shoot me again. Probably want to regroup. Let's see here. Armor targeting system's locked. Well, there's where the sniper was. Han's kind of doing the same thing I'm doing. So. Need a better angle on some of this stuff. Let's kind of work our way up the right. I really like shooting to the left, but it's not working out for us. Woo! 2 HP left.
Uplink station engaged. Well done. Now defend it.
got. Let's get a card refresh. They're gonna be rushing me soon. Got him. Top player killed again. Pushing up the right side. 50. Got a nice little kill assist right there. Han Solo, what's up, pal? Oh, that thermal detonator felt that. Oh, another thermal detonator. Oh, someone hit me from the right. They're pushing. Oh, we got problems here. Let's nade that position. Hey, what's up, Alabama? This is Star Wars Battlefront. Oh, did we get that? I don't think we got that. Oh, Boba Fett. Boba Fett, get away from that. Let's get this power up. Proximity bomb. Oh, this is going to be perfect. They try to jump me from that side. Alright, let's push. Let's push this left angle.
Continue to focus fire on the walker.
Oh god, they're all out here.
Get to the uplink stations.
Nice. Killstreak stopped on that guy. Oh, they got me. Ah, pulse cannon again. How we doing though? 6-5, 6th place on the team. We're doing okay. Oh, spawn. Terrible spawn. Oh! God, the spawns in the game are this garbage. How many games do I have? I've got 5 on discs, and then I've got a lot of arcade games. I'm more of an arcade gamer. I do like AAA titles, but I don't play them a whole lot, besides probably maybe like Destiny. Just because so many people are playing them, and I like to play games that not as many people know about. Let's go through the base here.
Y-wing locking sequence offline. We need to reactivate the uplink.
What is this garbage? Let's make this flame shot activate. Oh, so close! Finish him! Finish him! Activate those. Just let my teammates handle that garbage. Oh, there's some feet. Shoot the feet. Oh, these guys. They're crazy. I like you guys, but you're crazy. Oh, Master Assassin. That's his second Kobe nade on me. See if we can kind of scale this mountain a little bit.
You've got Commander Solo backing you up.
Oh, they got. We got Boba Fett. Nice. Okay, that means it's clear outside. Jump over this. Jump over this rock. It's all about glitching over rocks and stuff. See them at that long place. My gun just doesn't shoot quite that far. This is a pretty good valley right here. Might be shooting a little crazy. Oh, that should hit him. I don't even think he sees me. Oh, he got away from that? Nice. Kudos for him. Oh, Black Stormtrooper. Oh, they definitely see me. Definitely see me. Get down, get down, get down. Oh. No, the AT-AT got me. Alright. Spawn on our partner here. Oh, lag. Lag city. Big city trick. Lag city trick. Oh, no. How about no? No. Don't go into that. Yeah, screw that noise. I'm not about, like, just running, gunning, dying. Strategic player. I use my head. Orbital strike. Crap. Oh, that... I thought that guy was on my team. See, the black ones are the ones that are tough. Alright, there's a couple power-ups out here. That guy got the one on the right. Let's see if I can get the one on the left. Oh god, they're flooding in. Let's pull this homing rocket out. I used to get kills with the homing rockets like all the time, and I guess people are getting used to it. They're on my radar, but I don't see them. Oh! Denied. Alright, we got a snow speeder. We're gonna save it. Oh, we can't save it. That's right. These things aren't great. They're not the worst, but they're not great. Let's see. Any strats with this thing? I'm not the best with it. Perfectly honest. I'm really good at crashing. I'd say that much. Let's flip back around. Let's try to flank.
Uplink signal lost. Reactivated.
Oh, let's not crash into that. Alright, so the yellow bar is your speed. Obviously the white bar underneath it's your health. The right bumper is a jammer.
Uplink station engaged.
And it just doesn't handle that great.
Uplink offline. Get it working. We need it for our Y-wings.
It's not a good angle either. Let's go all the way back out here and come back around. Slow down on their speed a little bit. Alright. Oh, there he is. I don't know if he was going to shoot any bombs at me, but I went ahead and used my radar jammer on him. He got me down to 53% pretty quick. I don't like that. It's kind of up and around. You can use the D-pad to make kind of some quick turns, which are cool. I think that's probably the coolest part of this particular... Just...
Uplink is down.
Problems finding.
We'll lose bomber support if we do not get it back online.
Oh, we got one. Oh, we almost hit the ground too. That was wicked. Oh, I just. All right, let's make a quick turn. Slow down our speed. Oh. Yeah. Can't attack the AT-ATs yet. Oh, there's the AT-ST.
Track Darth Vader to your area. Be ready.
Oh, we almost turned that into the ground. Things are a little bit sketchy right now. I'll definitely hit one. I didn't get a kill though. Kill assist. Alright, we'll take that. We don't have like any Y-wings. Our team is terrible. The left trigger with most of the spaceships locks on, but on this one it really doesn't. there's Darth Vader.
Oh,
missed.
Oh! We hit our own teammate, and he smashed us into the ground.
A scrub.
Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack.
Kobe. I was gonna get the ship. As much fun as the ships are, let's just be perfectly honest, I'm not good at them. Let's push up to the left. They definitely need some assistance on the left. Oh, we're getting shot. The hills on the left. Kind of panicked right there. I used the power up. Yeah, I don't get very many fuses for this game at all. I don't play it very often. But, I do appreciate you coming in and checking it out, man. Just wanted to have a little fun this afternoon. Doing a little laundry. But there's Vader. Got him. Alright, cool. Actually, we could actually probably set up a turret right there. Alright, let's go for that power up. This is gonna be sketchy. Oh, it's a squad shield. Not really what I wanted. Oh, someone was locking onto me. Got him. Oh, we got an infantry turret. No! Oh, I was about to wreck up some kills right then. Dude, they were all running like right in front of me. 10 and 12 is not very good. But that was our first game. We'll get better. Maybe we'll switch teams. So, Bama, you play this game? Let's see about upgrading these cards. Let's see here. This is a thermal detonator. We can upgrade this for 7,000. Alright, we got that upgraded. Can we upgrade that again? I guess it's fully upgraded. And then the other card that I use is the homing shot. But this one's already upgraded. So I think all my stuff is upgraded now. Oh, I'm not even using the thermal grenade. I'm using the impact. Upgraded the wrong thing. Alright, impact grenade. Having a smaller blast later than the thermal impact. Exposed directly on contact with any. It's most popular and widely used grenade in the galaxy. It's easy to use and deadly results. I'm wondering if I should switch back to the thermal grenade from the impact grenade. Maybe save up for the ion grenade. Nah, ion grenade's kind of lame. Flash grenade. Alright, let's just play. Back up. Alright, guns? I think there's 11 different guns. DLT-19, it's got a lot of rate of fire. It's not bad. The DH-17 is not bad. That was not. I mean, I guess none of them are bad. The E-11 is a pretty fun blaster. It's basically what all the stormtroopers use in the movies. I like it. CA-87, it's kind of like a shotgun. As you can see, the damage is quite high. I used to use that one a lot, but the EE3 has got pretty good range, rate of fire, and damage. This is a weapon you see a lot of the good players use. The DL44 is the best pistol. I think it's a Han Solo's pistol, and it's really good in short range maps. What map are we playing? This one. If we don't do well, I'll see about trying to change to that Han Solo pistol. But hopefully we'll have a good game here. We are the Empire, so on this map and especially, we stick out like a sore thumb because we're white, and then the rebels have camo, which is garbage. Oh, that guy scared me. I wanted that power up. There's another power up there. Looks like that guy's going for it. Dang it. I need a power up. Oh, come on. Get there. Get there. Get there. Oh, I almost made it. At least I got the power up.
Deactivate that uplink station.
All right. So we've got an infantry turret. So if we see a bunch of them rushing, this thing will mop them up. Looks like most of them are on the right.
Keep an eye out for rebels.
Is that a rebel? Oh yeah, he gone. There's another rebel. Oh crap, they're coming. This infantry turret isn't actually doing as much as I want. I just got an AT-ST. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm not great with this thing, but it is awesome. It also works on an achievement if I can trample people. There's left bumper, which does kind of like a barrage of missiles, and there's like a strong missile with the right bumper.
Enemy bomber has got a lock on our walker.
I don't know how much this game is. I know it was 60 when I bought it. We got one. I don't know if you've ever seen Dr. Skips in the stream. He's pretty good at this game. I've played this with Dr. Skips last weekend a little bit. It was pretty fun. This thing jumps around so much. Alright, we got one. Got another one. Alright, we're actually getting some good kills in this thing. Alright, we need to shoot the Y-Wings. That's an achievement I've been working on. There's a couple way down there, but moving up slowly. There's no reason for us to like rush and die. It's all about playing smart. Sometimes this thing doesn't want to cooperate on where you want to walk it. Looks like it's doing okay today. Something's going on over there. Something just hit me. I'm at 99. Oh, there's a turret or something. Oh, there's a bunch of them over there. Let's see if we can get that barrage going. Getting some good points. Don't know if we're getting as many kills as I would like, but we're looking good right now. Oh, there's Luke. I don't know if you guys saw Luke way in the background. I saw his green lightsaber for just half a second. Alright, so we're going to sit right here. We're going to try to get a Y-Wing. There's an achievement for that. Oh, there's another one. They're pushing really hard right now. Getting tons of kills right now. This is amazing. Not seeing the Y-Wings coming in though. Another shoot from the left. Let's shoot in there. We're mopping up so many kills right now. I bet we're like top of the team.
KTAT
move up just a little bit. There was one. I might have overshot that a little bit. I think I hit that building. Alright, we defended the at pretty good just now. I'm pretty happy with what we just did. Vehicle combat master. Get 15 kills with any vehicle. Sweet. I feel like they're pushing right at me. Let's look at how many kills we have right now. We're 19-1. This is by far the best game I've ever had. That's Luke. We actually really need to shoot him. For the team. I don't know where he went, but he's in there somewhere.
Now we will crush this rebellion.
Get out of my way, at. I got some rebel scum to kill. Oh, see, it won't let me drop down that. I've got to figure out a way around. I hope I didn't get myself stuck. Might have.
A rebel Y-wing is locked onto our AT-AT.
Let's see if I can sneak around. All right, here we go. Uh-oh, he just died. Oh, don't get me stuck in these trees. Don't get stuck in the trees. I can't believe this. This is awesome. We're just like sneaking around the left side of the map.
Rebel Y-wing is targeting our AT-AT.
That's my friend, I think. I don't know where he got killed from, but hoping to find a way out of these damn trees at some point. Okay, they're gonna rush this point, so we could actually kind of camp here. Let's not give our position away too early. The controls on it are a little goofy. If we're patient.
Jedi Skywalker near your location. Take the Jedi down.
Get this thing offline. We'll be A-okay. Oh, look. He wants to die.
Heads up! Rebels entering the zone!
Oh, there's Luke. We didn't get a kill there, but they wanna mess with me? Bring it.
We've disabled the rebel uplink. Do not allow them to reactivate.
I missed that.
Rebel scum entering the zone.
Get 25 kills, combat master.
Getting locked onto.
Uh-oh. Oh! I almost got. They're trying to get me. Mission situation critical.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station.
Oh, we're at 13% health. Woo!
Watch for homing missiles.
Oh, I'm dead. 31-2. This is easily the best game I've ever had. Oh, ballin'.
Inform the Emperor that Skywalker has been defeated.
This is what I'm talking about.
Boba Fett has
the only thing that would make this
support.
Better is if I could pick up the hero card and become Darth Vader right now. Or Bama Cow. That would be the only thing that could make this moment better.
Must shut it down.
Someone's coming on my right. Oh! You punk. Alright. But we need to defend our walker.
Keep the rebels away from it.
Let's get some height. Any first person shooter, height is always a bit better. He's up there. Got him. Oh, get that power up, buddy. Where are they? Oh, saw one for a second. Oh, he's on a turret. Oh, they got me locked. Boba Fett, do something with your life. Pushing pretty hard into enemy territory now. This is a little sketchy. The defense part of this is over now. Okay. Time to move forward. I wonder if I can jump on top of the... Oh, yeah. Oh, heck yeah. I've never done this before. I'm on top of the AT-AT. Oh, that's cool. Granted, I probably am going to get shot. But this is so cool that we're on top of the AT-AT. What's up, Ninja Raccoon? What's up, dude? Welcome to the channel. We're having our best game ever. We're 32-3 right now. We're also riding on the AT-AT, which is pretty ballin'. How do you do the emotes again? I don't think I can do those sitting down. Let's do some more emotes here. Got the robot dance. And then we've got the no you didn't.
Y-wing has a targeting lock on our walker.
This guy's trying to do emotes with me. I don't have that one. I can't fist pound. Alright, let's focus on the game. Alright, let's see. I think the rebels are on the left. We've got a homing rocket we can always use.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. We must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
Let's move up on this thing just a little. We're not getting a lot of good views right now on the enemy.
Enemy bomber has locked onto our walker.
Oh, there's an AT-ST. I'm going for it. No! No, you... Side. They're gonna anticipate coming right down the middle, so we gotta be smart about this. There's a power up, but we need to not rush that because we're definitely in enemy territory right now. Enemy's already locking onto us. Not good. Not good at all. Let's get these power ups. Come on, guys. Come on. Let's get these power ups. Woo! Oh, we got a blaster. Oh, thermal imploder to the face. Oh, that was rough. Now we'll do a partner start.
Rebel uplink has been deactivated. Proceed as planned.
There's like no defense when there's a thermal imploder in your face. See if we can get a better power up. I dropped that blaster cannon. See if we can get a better power up here. Squad shield garbage. Been all kinds of wrong buttons. Okay. Getting close. You can come out on the beach, like on the far right side if you're part of the Empire. If you're a stormtrooper, you can come far right. And they never really know where you're at, they panic. Sometimes you can get a really get some really good kills. He go! They definitely know we're here. We need to be careful. Let's keep pushing on the, up on the right. We'll flank completely behind them. By the way, what's up, ColdSocket34? Welcome to the channel. We're just playing a few games here. Alright, Got a kill there. We're gonna like completely camp their spawn. That's what I'm gonna do. I could hit him. Oh, got him. Alright, now for the thermal. Oh, he can see me. Alright, let's get our health up. One of them just spawned right around.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Oh, where'd this guy go? He's like right on me. Got him. Got another one. He's trying to flank me. Put on my flame shot. Got him. Nice! Oh, we have the trait level 3 too. 38 and 5. Look at this game right now. Look at this game. Yeah, dude, I should. I can try to add you in a little bit, or you can add me. My name's Heinemann on Xbox Live. Like I said, I'm not gonna be playing this too long, so probably not gonna be able to team up this game. But in the future, we might be able to play a game or two. Just give the channel a follow. See what we can do in the future. I'll get in there, ATST. I'm rolling with you, bro. Another enemy down. Cooldown reset on kill, sweet. Oh, come on, Kobe. Come on, Kobe. What time is it? I'll probably be streaming another 30 minutes. I am, after this game, gonna put the controller down, and I've got to check on some laundry. As exciting as that sounds. Crap. He died. I wasted that nade. Infantry turret. Set that right here. Oh, my infantry turret didn't shoot anybody. fucking with me. It's awesome. Alright, we're rebels. Same stupid map. We should do okay because now we're not sticking out like a sore thumb. We've got the camo. I don't want to power up. Sometimes a power up spawns like right here on the right over here, so I'm gonna kinda chill. Man, I ran to the little laundromat that my apartment complex has, so I'm a little out of breath. But I need clean clothes, guys. I stream so often that I'm getting behind on my chores. I'm trying to run through the smoke for that power up. Alright. Not in a good position. We're definitely in enemy territory. The power ups we got were crap. There's one kill though. Oh, fall back. Fall back through the trees. Nice, we got the AT-ST destroyed. Woo! Oh, that was amazing. Pro life. Oh, we got flanked from the left. I thought we had teammates covering us right there. Alright, partner start. Alright. We don't do a whole lot of damage with blasters, but figure it's better than nothing. Position we're in right now. Alright. It's over. We gotta fall back as rebels. You're continually falling back. Oh. Actually, we can still attack. Alright, now we can. Sorry. A little early on that fallback, but that's okay.
To the uplinks and activate them.
Uh-oh, someone's calling me. Alright guys, I gotta mute my mic. I gotta answer this phone call, sorry.
Y-wing locked onto AT-AT coordinates. Scanners have picked up Slave 1 signature in your area. Be alert. Boba Fett's on the hunt. Targeting systems locked.
Look sharp. Hostiles entering the area.
Zone locked in.
We have activated an uplink station. Prepare for enemy attack.
You're not worth anything to me, alive.
Sorry guys, that was a work call. What's up, zombie? Welcome to the channel. We're not having our best game. We're 3-3. We've been quite distracted. Our last game we went 42-6. It was epic. But I'm going to be playing solo today. I've only got this game and probably one more in me, and then I actually have to go until the Don't Starve show at 7. I just had some free time this afternoon, and so I just wanted to play, you know, 3 or 4 games of Star Wars. I do play with some followers from time to time. I just can't today. So if you guys would just stay patient, I will have another time where we play as a group.
Y-wing tracking signal initialized.
Do appreciate you guys coming in though. Come on, come on, let's flank this guy. Come on, come on, come on, come on. What are you doing? Alright, there's another guy behind us, I know it. I know there's another guy behind us. Pro shot! Oh, that was sick. Oh, you took my power up.
Y-wings inbound.
Sweet. Alright, Bama. Definitely see you later tonight. 7 o'clock central. Someone do exclamation point social.
The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
I want to show you guys what I worked on. Oh god, he's shooting me. Come on, Kobe. Come on, Kobe. Give me some Kobe love. Nothing. Zombie, I can't talk right now, but we can definitely catch up in a little bit. So I know that's a little spammy, but those are a couple things I added to MoobaBot today while I was at work. I wish my link for YouTube was shorter, but that's just the way it's going right now. Fail. Am I not hitting it? I'm not getting points right now. Oh, there's a stormtrooper to the right. Oh, he gone. There's some points. There we go. Now we're rolling. Oh, there's a stormtrooper straight across the left. Oh, they're AT-ST rushing up. Oh, Luke Skywalker just mowed that dude down. That was sweet. Oh god, this guy is right on us.
Uplink stations available. Move quickly.
Come on, Luke, get him. He's saying the same thing to me. Oh, that flanked me. We're getting some kills back though. We're getting this roll boat going. Get it rolling. All right. Let's try to get some activation points. Oh, there's a vehicle I just missed.
Uplink station under our control. Defend it.
We need to make sure that we defend these. Should we get the one on the right where we're at, or should we go to the left side? Normally, kind of hug the left side more. Both when I'm on offense and defense, but you guys have got some pro tips for me. I'll definitely take them. See, the thing about this side is you're fighting uphill, and you never want to fight uphill. See him on my radar. Just don't see him on the screen. Oh, stormtroopers coming across on the left. Oh, he's one hit. He got away from me. One more still going up the left side. Let's go through this tree. This just looks cool in general. He's right here. He's right in here. Punk. Oh, he's coming right at me. Oh, we got it. Oh, we got it just in time. Oh my gosh, that was insane, guys. I want that power up. It's gone. Oh, he's right behind me. Oh, Boba Fett. Now we need to activate that again, but Boba Fett's over there. So he can catch 22. Oh, orbital strike. Don't rush, don't rush. They destroyed all of that. Maybe we can get it through the smoke. I doubt it. Nade. Oh, you got that, girl? Alright, girl. I see you.
Well done. We've activated the uplink. That's the end of Boba Fett.
Sweet. Boba's dead. His ATST is pretty low. I think we can do some damage. Oh, it's down.
Y-wing locked in.
Sweet. Alright. Both of our defense spots are looking good. There's a power up 18 meters to the left. There's a lot of smoke up there. Bull crap. Oh, he has a shield. Does that shield just like have infinite strength? Because I just shot it with my flame shot. I know you can hit it with nades, but I thought with the fire shot I'd be able to get through. Prepare for enemy counterattack. All right, we're gonna have to hit the AT-AT hard. If we could find a smart missile. Again on the left. These are like the worst rebels ever. Oh! We are struggle busting it right now. Phone call totally threw off our groove. We went 42-6 a minute ago. What the crap?
Watch out for stormtroopers.
Scanners have picked here up they Darth come. Vader ship.
Alright, one down. Put this infantry turret right here. Theory, you should protect me. Let's just hide a second. Oh, that thermal imploder was money. Orbital strike. Not a good location. Oh, we got each other. One for one. Starting our partner. Hopefully he's not surrounded.
Watch for Imperial.
Let's go this way.
Y-wing locking sequence offline. We need to reactivate the uplink.
Oh, we got this power. Be a smart missile. Be a smart missile. Vehicle turret. That'll actually be okay to end the game with. I'm actually okay with that. Alright, so what we're doing really is just prepping for the final attack on the AT-AT. We just really want to make sure we win.
Walker targeted by our Y-wing.
Ah, he's up on that hill to the right. Spawn on our teammate again. Oh god. The spawns have been awful. Oh, Vader. Vader. We got Vader. Hindman has defeated Darth Vader. That's right. Set up this vehicle turret. Got it. ATST destroyed. We're having a strong finish. This is what I'm talking about.
The AT-AT is about to open fire at escape ship. Take it out.
My vehicle turret needs to shoot. Shoot, vehicle turret, shoot! Come on, we still need that smart launcher. Thermal imploder. AT-AT destroyed, we did it, we won! Victory, thermal imploder! Oh, that's what I'm talking about. We got a lot of points there at the end. Grinding our way to level 50. So what do you guys think about Star Wars Battlefront? You guys like it? This map's pretty fun. I wouldn't say that I'm great at it, but it's pretty fun. By the way, shout out to ColeSarka34 for actually giving us a follow. It's pretty cool. Yeah, dude, I like it. You know, some games are just awesome and you do amazing, and then there's other games where it happens to you and it's frustrating, but overall it's a blast. You gotta do emotes with the team before the game starts. Oh, we got GTG Fiji on our team. Oh yeah. Now, I'm thinking about switching to the jetpack because my launcher hasn't been working as well lately. Maybe we can get that TIE fighter up there. It's pretty far. That guy already got the AT-ST. Top player killed. Is that a friendly turret? I can't tell. I think that turret's friendly, even though I was shooting at it. One rebel on our flank, but I'm gonna hope my team covers me. Scanners have tracked Princess Leia to your quadrant. Oh, that guy actually got me. This is why you should never trust your teammates. Still up there. If you want to fall in the lava, it will hurt you. It's not an instant death though, so I'll get up there, fatty. Come on. So one thing I liked about the last Halo 5 is you could grab onto things. That was Halo, right? Control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack. Alright, we're gonna get a TIE fighter. That's what I'm talking about. Here we go. Did it put me right behind an X-Wing? Shake that fighter. He's right behind. Oh! He kamikaze'd me! Oh, what a jerk. Well, we basically took two down, though. We got the one that was right in front of us, and then we got the, obviously, the one that kamikaze'd us, so. Overall, that was a worthwhile adventure. The rebels have activated the uplink. Move on that position. Auto fire. Nice. Okay, I think there's a couple below us. It's coming up. Oh, get your droid out of here! Get your droid out of here! No! No! Oh, the droids actually hit like a freaking truck. I thought I got out of the way before. I did play Titanfall. I played Titanfall probably like for a month. It's pretty fun. That was before I streamed. Played it with my clan, the offensive. It was fun. I definitely liked it. I heard that explosion. Where's that TIE fighter? Where's that TIE fighter power up? What about you? Do you play Titanfall? Oh, what that AT-ST? Oh, it's Luke. Oh, crap. Where did Luke come from? I stopped playing because the next Destiny DLC came out. You know, you can't play games forever, sadly. Let's see here. We're going to go up slowly. Pretty deep in enemy territory. Okay, we're in the TIE Fighter hangar base. This is a really cool place in the game. Oh, we hit him. We didn't kill him, but we definitely just hit that guy. Where'd he go? Oh, we got the assist. He's dead. I'm trying to get into the AT-AT. Oh, the blind shot. Sweet. Oh, that guy got destroyed right in front of us. Alright, let's see here. I don't know if this leads us back into the TIE fighter base, I think. We're pretty high on the front lines right now. This isn't my favorite. Oh, there's... Oh, no, we're... I shot a Darth Vader. But you can't team kill. Fade away.
Let's
see. I can't long shot that far. It really just gives my position away. Oh, wait a minute, we got the homing rocket. Oh, there's Luke. Oh, we need to be super careful right now. Oh, that guy across the map got us. See, that's what happens when you do that. You give your position away.
Hold that up, Link. The Rebel Y-Wings won't be able to pinpoint
you. At least we're not on the front lines anymore. Oh, that TIE fighter just blew up. There's a TIE fighter up here. There's a power up too. TIE fighter power up. I'm a fan of the power up. And then the TIE fighter. It's a card refresh. Scoop card refresh.
Rebel Y-Wing has a lock on our walker.
Alright, TIE fighter time.
I
don't have the jetpack, but I'm thinking about using it instead of the homing grenade in the future. Oh, there's so many. This is a 4-on-1 situation. I knew it wasn't going to end well when I saw 4. Don't spawn me like that. What a terrible spawn. Eh, at least we killed him. Suck it.
Rebel Y-Wing has a lock on our walker.
I figured I could have pushed up a little bit more than that before I ran into him. I guess I should have slowed down my pace. That was That was my bad. I can't wait to get the Black Stormtrooper. That's a level 50 skin. I cannot wait. That guy's going for it. Guy right around here. Oh, he's in the door! We need to get some kills like right now, or I'm gonna be pretty disappointed in this game. Where's that 42 and 6 magic? Where's the magic at? What's coming up? Get off me, dude. This is my spot. That better be a kill. Yeah. Alright, we're back, baby. We're back. Two in a row. What is this guy? I think he's on the other side of that rock. Oh, he's in the tunnels. Give away my probe position. You better not flank me. Let's go back to that spot we were at.
The Rebel Jedi Skywalker is near your location. Shoot on sight.
Thermal imploder. It's a good one.
Rebels in the area.
Shouldn't have gone back to the same spot. I got greedy, but we still have the thermal imploder, which is amazing. They've got so many Y-Wings. I don't think we're going to win this match. This is not good. That's a lot of Y-Wings. I want that TIE fighter, but I'm not getting it because I've got the thermal imploder. You can't have two power-ups at once.
Our AT-AT is being targeted by an enemy bomber.
I think they're about to come out of the door.
Be ready for rebel units.
Oh, that's going to kill them. Watch this. Boom! Worth it, just because it's the coolest thing in the game. Alright, no more stupid deaths.
Skywalker has been defeated.
Alright, we got Luke. Grim King up there, getting some good kills.
Rebel ships are about to fire on our walkers.
TIE fighters aren't great, but they're just too much fun to pass up. So let's do it. Alright, what's the situation look like?
The AT-AT is vulnerable to rebel attack. Protect it.
Rebel on your tail.
Alright, I'm gonna play this a little bit smarter this time. Hopefully. Oh! I don't know if that locked onto him the way I wanted. Oh yeah, we got one. We almost got this other one. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I think we got all the enemy ships. Oh, there's two more coming in. Oh, we crashed into a Y-Wing. That spawned out of nowhere. I mean, I guess that is part of the game. I feel like the people that play this game are definitely getting better. Remember, I used to come into these games and just wreck.
We've lost a walker.
Oh, Atomic Dragon, really? Thought we had that. Oh, they blew up. Yeah, we lost. You can tell we've already completely lost a walker. And, oh, there's a guy, though. We got some easy kills right there at the end. Makes us feel a little bit better about life. That Bowler Monkey guy's had a really good game. Yeah, he's third on their team. I need to quit spawning on my partner. He's garbage. He's just garbage. You guys watch the front. I'll watch the right flank. Don't screw me. What are you doing, teammate? What are you doing, buddy? Oh, 3 HP. Oh, we have 3 HP. Oh, he's so close. Oh, critical assist, he died. Sweet. Alright guys, get him. I think it's time to push up just a little bit. Oh, that turbo laser. There's a power up. How have we not overtaken that position up there? Come on, man. Going in the building.
Warning. Enemy bomber has got a lock on our walker.
There's definitely a guy coming. Oh, not that way. Oh, we just played a superior team. GG, Rebels. GG. Toasty is, I think he's playing some Minecraft is what I saw when I first got on. He sent me a message. I think he wanted me to play Minecraft, but I didn't have a whole lot of time, so I was just chilling, playing this. Most people don't expect me to stream in the afternoons like this. Most people know me as a night streamer, so especially Star Wars, I don't get a whole lot of views, but I just wanted to have some fun. You know, you can't just stream all the time. Well, I mean, I stream all the time. I meant you can't stream, don't starve all the time. It'd be cool if we could like climb this. Glitched it. It's cool. Toasty's dad works for Microsoft. Man, that's nuts. We gotta get him to hook us up. That guy's a camper like I am. Alright, this game's almost over. We're gonna play one more game after the next one and then probably gonna end the stream. Bama, appreciate you coming in. Zombie, he isn't here anymore. Shout out to you, the new guy. I don't remember his name. It was like Cole Soccer or something. Who else is in here? There's somebody else. I can't remember. But anyway, appreciate you guys watching me play some Star Wars today. Don't smash me. Don't smash me. Oh, smart rock. That's what I wanted last game.
Rebel bombers have locked onto our AT-AT.
Oh, smart rock to your face, punk.
They have a gun over.
Oh, how did that nade not kill him? Dude, first in, last out. What's up?
Did you get your old account back?
Readings indicate the enemy uplink is offline.
Oh, that was a really good grenade. I don't think it worked out, but that was a really good grenade.
Rebel spotted.
Back up into that nade. Where's that nade at? Ah.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated an uplink station.
Cause you had that that you made another one the other day, right? The offensive first or something? First? I don't know. All I know is welcome to the stream. I'm gonna play one more game after this and then I'm going to go eat some dinner.
We have deactivated their uplink. Continue the assault.
Shit on the left, you stormtroopers.
Rebel Y-wings inbound.
Oh, this is it. We're about to lose. The bleeding will be done. I want that power up. Don't take the power up, you bastard.
They're trying to bring down the walker.
Let me end with a cool power up.
They've destroyed a walker.
It's over. Play 30 matches of Walker Assault. Check. Way to go, partner. Way to go, 1-16. I'd like to. We were gonna do that on Sunday mornings in Minecraft, but it really hasn't worked out. It's turned into just into a let's play. I kinda have a Qbot series. It's basically an entire playthrough I just broke up into episodes. But yeah, in time, I want to do some different series. You have any suggestions for me? Oh god, it's already 5:20. That game lasted a while. I wonder if I could actually go do my laundry now. No, we're going to play one game. I said I'd play one more game, and that's what we're going to do. Man, I would love to play Don't Starve Together, but it's not on the Xbox. Don't Starve Solo is the only one on the Xbox, so just kind of doing what I can right now. All right, here we go.
Switch on those uplinks.
We're rebels. I feel like it's facing us the wrong way.
All right. All right.
All right, here we go. I'm gonna go for the TIE fighter one. I think I can be the first one there and get those points. Oh, dang you and your jetpacks. I really need to equip a jetpack. Dang it. Oh, that guy scared me. Oh, he's got a proximity bomb. He doesn't want us to go past that. Don't go. Don't go, draw him in. Okay, it's blown up. Oh, that was a... Why doesn't that nade go off after I die? That was a perfect nade. Oh, we got that.
We can push in. We've got a proximity.
Uplink signal lost. Reactivated.
I don't have that much range on this gun. Oh god. Got him. Let's set this up on this side so we don't get flanked from our right, and let's just kind of camp here. Oh! Oh! Using the same gun that I'm using, EE3.
Maintain control of that uplink station so Rogue Squadron can help us with those walkers.
Man, we really need to activate that thing. Alright, those guys are going across first. Hopefully they'll take the aggro.
Lord Vader is present.
Oh no.
Alright,
we're in the smoke. Going in. Going in. Thermal detonator going off. Oh, we got sniped from across the map. Oh, we were so close. Oh, there's an X-Wing. Oh, I want the X-Wing. There's actually two X-Wings, and our teammates aren't paying attention. Give me this X-Wing. Give it to me. Oh, yeah, here we go.
Requesting X-Wing support.
This is what I'm talking about.
Red 8, standing by.
Uplink station engaged. Well done. Now defend it.
Commander Skywalker has joined us. Follow his lead. Walker targeted by our bomber.
We almost got it. Oh, we barely dodged that missile. Woo! That was close.
Be careful. Hostile fighter on your tail. You're getting locked onto.
Let's see if we can shake him. Oh! In air collision. Worth it. We made a sick. Oh, Vader. We spawned right into Vader.
Darth Vader's been defeated.
Alright, cool. Pushing up.
Bombers are making their attack run.
How did they flank me? What? We're gonna lose again, aren't we? Boulder Monkey's on the other team again.
The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
Oh, achievement. Never tell me the odds. Successful before cooling flush 10 times in multiplayer. Sweet.
Direct all firepower on that walker.
Oh, I missed the cooling flush on that last one. Alright, we gotta fall back.
Uplink stations available.
Well, it's going to be close if we win this game. There's a possibility. But we haven't had an orbital strike power up like all day. All day. Here we go. Threw a gray grenade. Alright, we're going to put an infantry turret like right here. What's up, Batcage? Just playing a little Star Wars this afternoon. Probably gonna get off after this game, actually. But, oh, you don't love Star Wars? Dude. I thought we were friends. A That guy's probably gonna get mad at me because I just put a squad shield over him, but oh, suicide. Alright, let's see what we can do with this homing grenade launcher thing. We did have a pretty pro game earlier. We went 42-6, but after that, it's been pretty rough, to say the least.
Y-wing reports positive lock on the Imperial Walker.
I got scared by Luke just now. Totally panic grenade. Is that Vader? Alright, we got Vader. Sweet. I got him. Got that guy. Should come basically right into my field of view if I just stand in the doorway. Freaking jetpack. He's in there. I don't see him, but he's in there. Dude, my nade is so weak. And I just upgraded it too. Like, that's bogus. Give me a good power up this time. What up, Dr. Skips? Dr. Skips is good at this game, by the way, guys. Get off me! Let me get behind this rock! You freak. Dude, Skips, we had a game. Like you have the other day or earlier today, we went 42-6, dude. I got an ATST on the indoor planet level, and dude, it was insane. Got him.
Y-wing locked in.
Uplink activated. It was no 72-1 though. Get off this dang rock. Oh, they're all coming. How close is that? I'm still trying to rein in my nade range in this game. Oh, the turbo laser. Huh. What up, TIE Fighter? Way to blow up right on me. Oh, I was gonna steal the kill.
Scanners picked up Boba Fett signal in your vicinity.
Screw that up. Screw that up. Panic playing right now. Weber met his end last night. Day 90. Basically all day yesterday when we played Don't Starve, it was a real struggle. Oh, he just got in a vehicle. So we're gonna start a brand new world right at 7 o'clock tonight. Hope you guys make it early so we can kind of pick who we want to be. A lot of the guys last night wanted us to be the librarian. But I was thinking about being the Viking girl because I've never really played as her. But we're gonna start a new playthrough today.
The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on
him. Got him. Oh god, that was close. We gotta stay in the building. I like Woody a lot. I think that'd be good for at least to have like an adventure world set up with him. Oh no. It's Boba Fett. Another infantry turret. Can I have two? I don't think I can have two.
That AT-AT has sustained serious damage. Focus fire. Imperials outnumber us!
Oh! That infantry turret is not doing its job. Oh, we got one though. It did get one. Oh god, we spawned into chaos. spawned in. Oh. I need to shoot these things. I don't have good weapons for it. Oh, here we go. Turret. We had to do that. It wasn't like the smartest move, but we had to do it at the point of the game we were at. Get in there, partner. Oh, give me this. Where did that ship go? Someone already got it. Oh, activate. No one's activating this. Guys, get your crap together. Let's put this turret right here. That could have been placed a little bit better, but oh well.
Imperial forces have turned off our uplink signal. We need it operational.
Oh, he did the barrage. He, with one HP, he got us. Lucky shot, kid. Lucky shot. Get there. Got him. We got a proximity bomb. Oh, there's a robot here. And they're locked on to me. And normally, the rebels have that spot right there, like, totally under control. It's not good that we don't have it. Not good at all. Our infantry. That proximity mine could have been thrown better. Bam, okay, I believe I can fly. Alright, we need to go all the way around to flank these stormtroopers over here. If we could get a snow speeder and wrap an AT-AT, that'd be two achievements in one playthrough. That'd be epic. Looks like we've got this area cleared. Let's get this ship. No! I didn't clear this area for you, you punk.
Well done. We've activated the uplink.
Alright, pushing in. Come on, don't look at me. It is 5:30. Definitely time for me to go. I want to finish this game. Where'd he go? Fall back. Well, we got two. Oh no, we got one and a hero wounded. Dang it. Alright, here we go.
Well done. We've activated the uplink.
See, I cannot wait till I'm level 50 and I can get that stormtrooper suit that's all black. Other thing is almost dead. Stormtrooper, black stormtrooper. That's the one. That's the one that got me. Oh, Boba Fett. Don't kill me. I'm just a boy. Whatever.
We've lost the uplink signal. Reactivate it.
How do these stormtroopers keep getting this base area? Oh yeah, my team blows. Oh, there's a ship. I want the ship.
launched and are on their way.
Someone's flanking me on the right. Alright, infantry turret down. Dude, that Charger Nation is a great flanker. I've got to give him props.
GR-75 is about to sustain heavy damage. Stop that walker.
Come on, he's hurt.
The walker has taken significant damage. Regroup and attack.
Gosh, this is just a madhouse right now. Alright, critical assist, I'll take it. Alright, this is it. Oh, you know what? We can actually do this. No! We can't. It's over. Alright. Well, we've had better games. We had our best game ever, though, this stream. We went 42-6. Appreciate everybody for coming in. First, last, out. Alabama Cal, Dr. Skips, Zombie was in here. We had a new guy that followed the channel, Cole Soccer or something. It was a really good time, probably the best Star Wars stream we've had yet. I might start doing this in the afternoons before Don't Starve. That's going to be it for now, guys. This is Heinemann signing out. If you can't be good, be great.